Here we have a Cumberland granulator. We have it hooked up to 230 volts, three-phase power. And we're gonna run it here and show you that it works. We got some pieces of plastic that we're gonna run through it. And then we'll show you it coming out of the hopper and the chute on the bottom. Cumberland plastic granulator.